Welcome to the Hotel California. Ooh. Welcome to the Hotel California. Yeah, yeah. Faces of Hope Foundation was started in 2008 because two of my friends were diagnosed with cancer and needed financial assistance. We formulated a partnership with Beadle, which is a community-based project up in Limpopo. And the idea was to assist the community with sustainable jobs. And in return, we would get a percentage of the proceeds of the profit of the product.
We started Beadle in 1998, a long time ago, when it first came to South Africa. We started because on the farm because we'd stopped growing tobacco. We had a lot of unemployment in the youth on the farm. It was an idea to employ more people in manual labour and keep them employed. A warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmer of light. Go heavy, my sight go dim. I had to stop for the night. Stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. Said I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle. She showed
in the land, all made out of leather, made by hand. This one's brown and full of beads. They are handmade. You get them in all different shapes and sizes, and even suede. Needle straps, best in the land.